Look at the Messi guys, you know.
Mama, Messi don't die today.
They say Messi don't die. Hey, who doesn't Messi die? Don't die. I bury him.
Thank you, Johnny.
Papa, Papa,
I have to go to school. Manchester University.
Papa, I have to go to school.
Where do you
live? Go to Oxford.
Manchester University, that one is better.
You report that, yes. You're waiting for both of you.
Good day, everyone. I'm here with a scholarship from Manchester University.
Oh, Manchester.
Papa will go to school in America. We go.
For you to get this opportunity, there is a simple phrase you will translate with correct English. The phrase is chop and hear test. In the correct English.
Let me do it for you, sir. It's me that have a scholarship. It's my own. Chop and hear test now. Change it to correct English now. It's chop and perceive taste. Chop and perceive taste now. I'm all right.
No. Please, this one. Ask this other one.
What did you ask me? You come out here, I'll
tell you. I know you can answer this question.
Chop.
Translate it with the correct English.
Chop and hear taste. Chop and hear taste. Chop and hear taste. The correct answer is chop and taste this.
Jesus!
It's better.
I got a bad feeling about this.